Hey guys, Mike Biner here. I'm gonna show you how to play Call It What You Want by Taylor Swift. So there's no capos, no bars needed for this tutorial. So let's break it down. We're gonna start with this D2 chord. I should say there's only four chords for this whole song. You have a D2, an A2, an E, and this cool F sharp minor. I'm trying to avoid bar chords here. I would show you a bar chord, but honestly, I think this chord fits the song, so I'm not just trying to take a shortcut here. Let's break this down. So you have a D2, the index finger is going to go on the G string, 2nd fret, and then your ring finger on the B string, 3rd fret. So it's just like a D, if you know D, but we're going to just take off our middle finger. Now you can actually strum the A string when you play a D chord. Kind of fills it out a little bit, and I put my thumb over the top and just mute that E string. Let me show you the strum pattern here. So we're gonna go down, skip, up, down, up, down, skip, up, down, up, down, down, up. Now I know it's a little long, but that's the whole sequence. After you do that, you go to the next chord. So I'm just showing you the whole sequence. Remember, a skip is a down, so you're gonna wanna go down, skip. So that right away, that's two downs. So down, skip, up, down, up, down, skip, up, down, up, down, down, up. Okay, so after you do that, we're gonna go to an A2. To play an A2, just place your index finger on the D string, 2nd fret, and your middle finger on the G string, 2nd fret. And you can just keep your thumb over muting that E string. Kind of does damage control. And then you just let that A string ring out with the chord. So let's do the strum pattern slowly with this chord. Down, skip, up, down, up, down, skip, up, down, up, down, down, up. Then we're gonna go to an E chord, just a standard E. Index finger on the G string, 1st fret, middle finger on the A string, 2nd fret, and ring finger on the D string, 2nd fret. Go ahead and strum all the strings for this chord. Again, down, skip, up, down, up, down, skip, up, down, up, down, down, up. And then here's that F sharp minor. And it's just like an A2 chord that we were playing earlier, but we want to grab the E string on the 2nd fret. So there's two ways you could do it. You could just go back to that A2 chord and then put your thumb on the E string 2nd fret, and that will give you an F sharp minor. The other way to do it is a middle finger on the E string 2nd fret, and then you get these two with your ring and your pinky. So whichever way you prefer, go ahead and do it that way. F sharp minor. Here's a strum pattern. Down, skip, up, down, up, down, skip, up, down, down, up. Okay, so one thing to do to kind of spice this up is palm mutes. You see me doing this in a lot of videos, but I kind of like it on certain songs. And this is one of the songs where it kind of chills it out, makes it nice. So just put your palm back here towards the bridge, and every time you go down, mute the strings as you strum. So it'll sound like this. Now these four chords will get you through the whole song, verse and chorus. There is a bridge, however, that has the same chords, but just a different kind of arrangement of chords, and then the count is a little different. So for the bridge, we're gonna go D, 2, 3, 4, E, 2, 3, 4, F sharp minor, 2, 3, 4, back to E. And we'll do that four times for the bridge, okay? And just make sure you count each chord for a four, and that's a bar for each chord, and that will get you through the whole song. Okay, so let's start off with our index finger on the G string, 2nd fret. That will be the first pickup note, and we'll play a 2 there. And then we'll go up to the 5th fret of the B string with our pinky. So it sounds like that, and then back to 2 again. 2, 5, 2. I'm gonna fire off a bunch of 2s here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we go to a 2 on the B string. Then we're going to do 5 more 2s again on the G. But this time we go to the D string after. So far we have 2, 5, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. 2 on the B string, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2 on the D string. Then we're going to go 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 4, 6, 4 on the G string. That's 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 4, 6, 4. Then you're going to go 2, 4, 4, 4, 6, 4, 2, 4, 4, 4, 6, 4, 2. All on the G string. And you'll repeat that twice for the chorus.